Year six begins, as Harry must look into his past to face his future.
This is perhaps the most important memory I've collected.
I'd like you to see it.
In Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince in concert, be spellbound as the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra performs Nicholas Hooper's unforgettable score with the full movie on the big screen. Don't miss this magical live concert event. Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince in concert.